Tell me you got in.
Better. I hacked King Fidelity and put together a list of all the deposits Backman made last year.
Plus, what good does that do us if we don't know whose money it was?
Look at the biggest deposit Backman made last year. Bottom of the page.
$2 million on December 12th. That's...
the day Walter disappeared. What if one of Backman's clients was paid $2 million to kidnap Walter?
Then we find out which client it was. And use them to find Walter.